Blame it. This is.
These are the defendants, Steven and Lisa. Lisa says her catering manager was driving an electric car that wasn't fully charged, and she got stuck. They scrambled to get to the reception, but the plane was finally totaled. Just forget it. They apologized profusely. They gave her a full refund, even offered them a $500 credit for a future food order. Bottom line, they still feel badly about the whole thing.
$5,000 that you want reimbursed because they ruined your wedding.